Did he make a deal with the devil on releasing those five Taliban?
I think this was a very hard choice, which is why I think my book is so aptly named. If you look at what the factors were going into the decision, of course there are competing interests and values. I mean, one of our values is we bring everybody home off the battlefield the best we can. It doesn't matter how they ended up in a prisoner of war situation.
It doesn't matter?
It does not matter. We bring our people home.